Peter Saddington, an American investor from Atlanta, Georgia, has bought a Lamborghini for only $115. Saddington, who has invested in Bitcoin in 2011 for $115, when was around $2 but currently around $5,700, made him millionaire. Peter did not even check his investment until 2014, when it became $250. Now he is continuing his investment, and with part of it he bought a Lamborghini. This is not the first success story of Bitcoin, but before a high school student made investment in Bitcoin and became millionaire before he is 20 years old.